I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
Oh, you like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
Man, they better shoot you.
You said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some!
It didn't take long. That Uzi? Oh, my bad, micro. Headshot. 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 Let's go over to this ramp. They don't give me much for my...
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because that guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is! But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Letanowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them
bring
do that,
on,
partner.
Robots.
Can we?
No.
Any advice on how to deal with them? You should publish a guidebook.
Headshot. Headshot.
I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. There's too many to handle, so I'm directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
How that worked out for you?
It's Ronnie, for Ronnie's grocery. They're trying to burn down my store. Help, I can't get out.
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut prices are criminal.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried.
You didn't try hard enough.
Smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door. Can someone help me? I can't open the damn door.
God, thank you.
Watch out for smoke, citizen. Gail, where are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting.
I will get you out.
You're back. You came back for me, Mike.
You're the wrong way.
I told you to go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel.
I don't think she should be walking.
Brave,
a lot of people
like
shooting guns.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
Some thugs are trying to play out a scene from a heist movie in my video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please, send help. It's only time before they find me.
Send somebody, please. wandering going on here?
It's your fault! What else are we supposed to think?
You saved me. I can't thank you enough.
His face.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you. And don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Oh, that's the ricochet thing. I always forget about that. Do a recharge. Sweet.
Did you learn anything about the Vultures' plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Yeah, don't sound like it, lady. Oh wow, I didn't even see him. Four. Oh, hell. So don't do that. We gotta tell Spike.
Thank you. let's go down.
My head.
Get cover. I'm not playing any more games.
Ooh. Close.
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bombs?
All right. Okay, the wires are tangled up. Stupid. Then
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
Alright. Let's take care of. Get out of here. I'm talking about to fight this ED-209.
Help! I'm being persecuted because of my art. Bunch of torch heads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures.
Yeah, you think you're so cool
it's
because
my
you're
creative
doing all
this choice who
work,
I work
yeah?
with.
I did all my tattoos myself!
You took your time, pig.
Gang artists aren't gang members.
Your
art projects are acceptable, but your manners need improvement. Stay out of trouble.
I'm staying here. I don't think I'll be safer anywhere else.
Shoot. This is ridiculous. I mean, while I'm hacking, I'm getting shot. This is just trash. Thank you. Hope he's still able to shoot. That's all.
I got him. I know where Wendell was broadcasting from. Turns out that he was right under our nose in Old Detroit, but there's nothing there except condemned buildings.
And the old man's former apartment.
Do you think that old bastard had something going on over there?
This is no coincidence. I am heading there now.
We'll escort the
mayor. I guess I gotta try to find all this. What the hell?
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
All right, folks, that's going to be it for this one. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.